Now I'm praying for you. I haven't prayed to this great God. I am going to put a seed to all you have answered. All you have asked from the Lord, they shall come to pass. I pray for all of you that have been struggling financially. It's like, will you ever make it in life? In the name of Jesus, I open your ways. I pray from now on, financial miracle alert. Financial favor. Connections. Everything that you have that refuses to be disposed so that money can come out, I command that it to be disposed. Let money come out in Jesus' name. I pray for somebody be connected from now to tomorrow. Somebody here, they cancel your name, so your list or what is submitted somewhere. I reconnect you in Jesus' name. Every plan to destroy you because of posting, I cancel that plan. I pray and command that you be delivered from their hands. I decree victory to follow you. And you that is having forgetfulness, I cancel lots of memory for you. Let your memory be restored. That person having constant urinating, today is the end of it. You will never urinate more than once this night. I say to you in Jesus' name, for you, I cancel diabetes for you. That person in your family, somebody is standing against you. Somebody took all your names of the members of the family to somewhere, and is just thinking that no way you can come out of that evil. In the name of Jesus, I bring you out. Let the place catch fire. Every attempt to push you back to that evil will end up that person entering to that gallows. Say amen to that prayer. That neck that I've been paining you be healed. The strength you do not have, I command strength to come upon you. I cause that waist pain be healed. I cause that lead poison be healed. I pray for you planning to travel abroad, and it appears there is no way. I command the way be made for you. Let the visa be given to you. Let sponsor finance come. Father, intervene in Jesus' name. I pray for you. You have disagreement with somebody and a vow to deal with you. In the name of Jesus, I cancel his plans. Every attempt to attack you to do evil, he will meet distortion. Say amen to that prayer. Now, that person must contact you to make peace with you. Any other thing, anything other than that, making peace with you, I disagree. My daddy, glorify your son Jesus. Glorify your name. Somebody here, they will call you somewhere. And the story is, somebody brought your name to destroy you. But they want to call you to remove their hands. Father, intervene in Jesus' name. My daddy, touch my people. Transform my people. I command this young man be potent. Oh Lord, I pray for the count in Jesus' name. And I pray for you that operation that they book you, I cancel it. Father, do the operation. And for this person, I command that fibroid, I command that to come out of your body, still it out in Jesus' name. That terrible cough, I curse that cough. I command to dry and come out in Jesus' name. My daddy, bless my people. Heal my people. I cancel typhoid, fever, malaria, parasite. Be healed in Jesus' name. I command strength to come upon you. I pray for you. Somebody keep on promising and not arriving to anything. I command that promise made severally be fulfilled. Say amen to that prayer. That person, that dragon, what belongs to you, by authority in the name of Jesus, I overthrow that person. Oh Lord, recover whatever has taken in Jesus' name. I pray for you. All the dreams of dead people, I am thinking of dead, and every thought about death, I cancel untimely death for you. And you stubborn spirit of death, spirit of death, catch fire, come out the end of fire in Jesus' name. Spirit wife, spirit husband, I bind you by the Holy Ghost. I bind the power, cast abuse in Jesus' name. Every spirit of curse following you, I rebuke the spirit. I bind the spirit. I cast out for my life in Jesus' name. My daddy, everything they have said and made in prayers, spiritually do it for them. Physically do it for them. Financially do it for them. Materially do it for them. Daddy, this is the very end time, the perilous time, time when my people are struggling for this and struggling for that, to live in a terrible society. Oh God, their life shall never be characterized by struggle. They shall live by the grace of God. Everything they're looking for. Oh God, where are you? What do you say you are looking for? Oh yeah, stretch your hand. Everything about this life is the gift of God. And if it's not the gift of God, then I want to let you know, it is nothing to reckon with it. Today you receive a gift. Stretch your hand. Something good coming from the God of heaven will enter your hand. Promotion will enter your hand. Evil transfer will cancel your hand. That people that are sitting upon your way and say, come and make it, let me see. Some of you, they kept in spiritual prison. Say, come out, let me see. As I pray now, the yoke might be broken. Daddy, By your authority, I cancel the evil prison. By your authority, I cancel the curse. By your authority, I bring them out of that yoke. Out. Out. In the name of Jesus, receive your request. Receive it. Receive it. Spiritually, receive it. Physically, receive it. Financially, receive it. Materially, receive it. Receive it in Jesus' name. Oh yeah. Take it, take it, take it before I round off. Put it, take it, and put where you want to put it. Oh Lord, I take my own miracle today for jubilation, for testimony. I take healing, I take deliverance, I take, oh God, favor, finance, I take, Lord Jehovah, blessing my people spiritually, physically, materially, financially, every effort. Lord, receive all glory. Bless them in Jesus' name. A big amen to that prayer. Young lady, the yoke of barrenness is broken in your life. Receive your baby in Jesus' name. My daddy, favor my people. Daddy, from now to 3 days, let there be testimony galore. Testimony, 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 testimony. I said, take it now. Take it now. Somebody here, just use that your left hand. Just use it and wipe away whatever they put on your head. And that loss of memory and madness will disappear. Receive freedom in Jesus' name. My daddy, bless everyone. Touch everyone. Bless everyone. All they have written in the papers and lifted up from A to Z, all the pictures, Father, let answers be given to them in Jesus' name. I pray for miracle visa, miracle employment, miracle connection, miracle favor. Bless them in Jesus' name. Can somebody say amen? Say it again. One more time, and it is amen in heaven. I want to remind you, Thursday